If a property is suffering from subsidence, it's very important to establish the root cause of the problem. Once this has been done, remedial measures can be put in place, such as repairing drains and removal of trees. And once the significant ongoing movement has ceased, then the helibeam system can be used to repair the cracks in the superstructure and ensure no problems are seen again in the future.